Ringo? Ringo? Scanning records. Urgent action required.
What do you desire, Ringo? New function on.
Yeah.
But. What do you desire, Ringo? New function on. Say.
Brings back memories.
What? What do you desire, Ringo? What do you desire, Ringo? In the name of evolution.
How's your comp today? Need any? I better see you back here. Thank you.
Good to see you. Be careful. As to this request, there may be a catch. I humbly ask this of you. As to... For this job, the client is asking for your team specifically. The devil summoner in question would like your assistance investigating an abandoned building. It sounds like this mission will be quite significant for our client. If you do accept this job, then I'll invite the client here to explain the details in person. Then I'll send for her now. Ringo, I suggest you assemble your team.
Thanks for taking my request.
Nana! What are you doing here?
I ended up crying a lot. I thought about going back to the country, like you said. But I didn't like that idea. It felt like giving up. And I don't want to give up. That's when Madame Ginkgo took me in.
Even if she has no intent to attack anyone, the girl's clearly a powerful summoner. So I've been keeping an eye on her.
Nana, if it's revenge you want, there's something I need to do first. But once that's done...
Well, it's fine. It's not like you killed him. I don't care about revenge anyway. I just want to know who I really am.
You don't know?
I've got this floaty feeling. Like I'm here, but floating. It's like I'm here, but I'm not. And I forget things a lot, too. Like the summoner attacks. I want to know what's wrong with me. I don't care about my past. I just want to figure out my present. And I think my dad's at the center of the truth. So, I gotta find out what he was doing.
You're serious?
I need your help.
Okay then. Got that, everyone? This is a formal job now.
Yeah. You got guts, kid. We're gonna give this case everything we've got. Right, Milady?
Yeah.
Thanks. You seem like good people. But that's enough sappiness. I want you to take me to Mangetsu's hideout, the one in the central line of the abandoned subway.
Ideally, you would search the facility where Mangetsu Kuzunoha and Gen Mayumi originally conducted their research. However...
That's the place Iron Mask attacked.
Yes. As such, Yatagarasu has the entire place locked down.
So the plan is to go to Mangetsu's hideout instead and look for clues.
Yep. I heard you guys had been there once, so it'd be cool if you guys could help me. Take a look around.
Okay. Then let's head out. We'll meet you at the central line of the abandoned subway.
Best of luck. And please, take care of Nana.
Thanks, madam. Okay. Ringo, I'll see you there.
Do you have any other business with me? Please, come again.
Hey, we're ready now. Let's head over to Mangetsu's hideout.
Leaving this to you.
Nice to meet you.
Look out! I was close.
Yo, check out the noggin on that one.
It's completely out of control.
Be careful. That's no ordinary demon. It's got the same smell as the one I fought before.
You mean that demon that turned into a doll when it died? Can you really tell, Nana?
We'll worry about that later. Let's go, everyone!
We gotta win this, no matter what!
Sure.
In my sights!
You know what to do.
Good plan.
Look more carefully.
That's so.
The power of I. Let's finish this.
Any other ideas?
I'll leave that one.
Blow them away, Melody.
You don't have to tell me. What are you thinking?
I'll try.
That's
and
pretty
do
good.
Try.
Beat him down.
I got this one, Saizo.
Well, the demon turned into a doll again, just like last time.
Like Nana said, it looks as if this demon's the same as the one we fought back in Shinsando.
These demons... just what are they?
We're here, Nana. Let's look for clues on your dad.
Hey, you okay, kid?
Let's just get to searching.
Man, no dice on my end.
We were pretty thorough the last time we investigated the place. It'll be hard to find anything we overlooked.
This is it.
A file? Was this here last time? I wonder how we missed it.
I don't know, but I feel... drawn to it. Kinda.
Drawn to it? Some kind of demonic effect? A lingering spell?
It just smells like my dad.
It smells?
Hey, can I take this with me?
You're the client here. Do whatever you want.
Thanks, Ringo. And thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
You guys worked really hard. So next time, let's go have some of that crazy tapioca stuff. It's on me.
Look, that's sweet, kid. But creaky old folks like us gotta lay off the desserts, right?
Yeah, especially crazy desserts.
Wow. Pretty pathetic.
More for me. I'll eat with you, Nana.
I knew you were a kindred spirit, Ringo. How about you, Melody?
Sure. Sounds nice.
Yay. Hooray.
In moments like this, she almost seems normal.
I'm gonna take some time to look at this file. Thanks again, everyone.
You heard?
Get this.
So many new choices. But my wallet's empty.
You've been pushing yourself pretty hard lately. How about you get whatever you want? My treat.
Yay. Hey, I'm ready to order. For starters, I want one of everything that wasn't here last time.
One of everything? I think I'm gonna need backup.
All hostiles down. Perimeter secure.
Did you see how much food that was? It felt like she was defying some laws of physics, but I can't figure out which ones.
Why am I even here? I'm supposed to be a phantom operative. Brunch and girl talk aren't my thing.
Speaking of girl talk, are you three interested in anyone?
What, like, romantically? I wonder if we're even capable of dating.
According to our spec notes, we can simulate the brain chemistry necessary for feelings of romantic love. That is, the brain can't exactly function without those chemicals, so Ion didn't have much choice. Though it's set to low priority, so we can focus on the mission.
Simulate. Spec notes.
So basically, if I haven't fallen madly in love yet, it's the guy's fault.
Well, what about you, homegirl?
What? Are you talking to me? Who taught you homegirl?
Oh, Melody loves like a lady out of a Shakespearean tragedy. It's like devotion, but darker. The kind of love that drives you insane. Blood is shed and people die over it.
Hardcore. Respect, homegirl.
Stop saying homegirl.
Whoa, did we walk in on some girl talk? Can we join the slumber party?
After all that food, it may well be a slumber party. What would you do if a threat appeared and you were too sluggish to fight?
Saizo seems like he'd just play around with girls' hearts.
Hey, a gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.
Uh-huh. Well, fine. What about you, Arrow? Do you have a special someone?
No comment. What?
Oh, nothing.
Hey, what's the problem? Nana!
These two, huh? Yeah, that's still a no for me.
Well, how about Raven for a bachelor? He's a stand-up guy, isn't he?
Definitely not for me. The way he acts is so fake. Gives me the creeps.
He's not fake at all!
Whoa.
Well, sorry. My mistake, then.
Wow.
Oh,
I see. So Fig's in love with this Raven person.
Huh? Wait, what's going on here, Fig?
We should call him over here to hang out. Right, Arrow?
He's been so busy lately. He might appreciate a chance to get off his feet.
That sounds like a great idea, right, Ringo?
What's got you so jittery? Fine, I'll call him.
Now, where's the target?
Ringo, what did you say to him?
That there was a ravenous beast in Hydron.
So, is it in the area or something?
What up? I'm a ravenous beast.
This is ridiculous. I'm so sorry, Raven.
Well, if we'd just given you a straightforward invitation, you'd have waved us off.
Well,
You're here now, aren't you? Get back, stud! Take a load off!
This girl's an unfamiliar face. Who are you?
I'm Nana. Just started my career as a freelance double summoner. Nice to meet ya.
Huh. Likewise.
See, we were just talking about how Fig's totally...
Well, it's not a big deal. It's just that... You're always working so hard, and I respect you a lot, and that's all.
Thanks, Fig.
Nana!
You should tell him the truth. We're summoners. We never know if we'll make it to tomorrow. You might regret not saying it.
I really respect Raven. And that's all I wanted to say.
I know, Fig. Me too.
The truth, huh?
We're not boring you, are we?
Oh. Sorry if I came off that way. I guess I've been pretty tense lately. Feels like I've forgotten how to relax like this.
One day this'll be your normal again.
Yes.
Thanks, everyone. It was nice to get a break, and I mean that. But maybe next time you can just ask me to come instead of sounding the monster alarm.
Hey, Ringo. This is really nice. Everyone's got their own things going on, but talking about love, telling jokes, fighting, eating tasty food, I had a lot of fun. I hope we can hang out like this again sometime.
Then how about we come back when they've got something new on the menu?
Yeah.
Welcome.
Say.
Brings back memories.
That's true.
No. Also, to tell the truth, the thing I remember is, sorry, right.
Welcome.
Saizo!
I like it!
I...
Can we talk?
Hey!
I hate chit-chat.
Hold up.
Am I wrong?
That's...
Oh, please.
Say.
Let's see...
Oh. Rengo.
Right.
Welcome.
Say.
Well.
Huh. A shame.
All in the past.
I... True. In the Phantom Society. True.
It's more like... It's... well...
Ah. True.
Welcome.
Listen.
Oh.
Well, well.
Man, you don't get it at all, do you?
I'm gonna be honest here.
Nope.
It's not?
Nah, not that.
I see.
Say.
That's right.
Guess you guys just don't get it.
Hey.
Oh, well.
Right.
Welcome. Welcome.
Oh. Now listen here.
Hey, hold on! So anyway... Please. Huh?
Let me know if you need help.
Oh. Please.
Huh? Right? I'll be here. See ya.
Welcome.
Arrow.
Well.
Huh?
Brings back memories. Back then. Right. Well. No. I don't know. Sorry.
Hey.
I see.
Thank you. See ya.
Take your time. Actually, but I'm begging you, just this once.
Well,
good evening.
Yeah.
Aw, but help me out.
Hello.
What do I do?
Welcome. Thanks. Welcome. Thanks for coming!
up?
I get ya.
Welcome. This is rare. I humbly ask this of you. Do you have any other business with me? Please, come again.
What's up? By the way, you got this.
What'll it be this time? Anyhow. Well, good luck. Need anything? Come again.
Will you join us for a show?
Ah, who have we here? Today's leading role is... I await your return. Now, make your choice. What use could this demon be? Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. What use could this do? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
That's it.
Now, make your choice. And what a... Oh-ho! Surely. Well, then. Witness the vestiges of life. Until next time.
What? Let's do this. Let me have it. Thanks. Thank you.
It can't be. Why?
What do you desire, Ringo? New function up.
You know, that reminds me.
And?
Man, you don't get it at all, do you?
What do you desire, Ringo? Further fract- What do you desire, Ringo? In the name of evolution. Excuse me. Please handle this.
How marvelous!
Well, you'll accept, won't you? Well then.
me! Get ready! Get ready! Now we can relax. Careful! Now we can relax. Now we can relax. Look!
Oh, so long.
Incoming!
I'll kick us off. Take this!
And there we go.
Get one.
Is that it?
How could you?
That was a joke.
I trust you can handle things.
I shall face you.
I know we can win this.
Sure.
In my sights!
We can't afford to lose!
Yeah!
True.
Here goes!
Dance!
Nice wasted effort.
Easy shot. Last one.
What?
Damn!
Damn it.
Fire.
True.
I missed.
Here goes.
Guess it wasn't good enough.
I know we can win this.
Shall we?
Wish we had more data.
They're strong.
Easy shot.
Get low.
You're no fun.
Yeah, what?
Nice wasted effort. You fell for it.
They're strong.
Be on your guard.
Let's roll.
Give that a try.
Accessing.
Ready to go. Here goes.
How's this?
My turn.
Ha!
Damn it.
Eat this!
Fire.
True.
And they just had to get in the way.
Look out!
Now we can relax.
I understand. This should be fun.
Thank you. Look out! Incoming! Ringo! Careful!
Summoning!
Catch you later.
Are you serious?
Thanks.
Look out!
Incoming! Bye. Look.
Bye-bye.
We gotta win this.
Okay.
No matter what.
Might work.
Fire. Got him.
We gotta win. That a try.
That was a joke.
Careful!
Fire! One down!
Ha! It's over.
And they just had to get in the way.
We're untouchable.
Ooh, ouch!
Easy shot!
Dance!
Yeah, all right!
Eat this!
Who are you?
Out of my way. Charge!
Pretty good.
That was a joke. Make it happen!
I'm heading out.
That was close.
Thank you.
enemy! Incoming! That was close.
Oh. That's great.
Huh?
Oh. I understand.
Yikes. Hey! Sorry. See ya.
Is that so? My apologies.
Take your time! Sup? Huh?
Well...
Thank you so much.
Yeah!
But...
What's up?
Hey!
What?
Hmm.
That's correct. By the by, your assistance was most appreciated. Well then.
Please, come in. Splendid. Do you understand? In a word. Do you understand? Well then. Do you understand? Allow me to explain. Be sure you address this promptly. Do you have any other business with me? Please come again.